Okay. Sunken courtyard that I want to be at? This one. Rooker's castle. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, first off, man, I'm so good at getting back here. How the fuck? That now I just have the two secret things. Cool, cool, cool. All I gotta do is go back up here and then we can just kind of
Alright.
Of course there's the fucking invisible wall, cause yeah, that's how that works in this game. That has to be an invisible fucking wall! Oh, what? Okay, what is a better spot? Not there, not there. There. Not there. To do the same fucking thing over and over again, I'm getting pissed. Of course, I'm back here. Ah, well. The sunken courtyard, because why did my double jump not double jump? What am I doing wrong? Like, what am I actually doing wrong? Am I, like, being fucking stupid or something? I don't know. I do not know. I'm just very fucking confused. Okay. last time? I don't even remember. Fuck. I think I'm, like, getting so angry at this game that I'm legitimately, like, fucking up because of the fact I'm mad. Welcome to Angry Me. Where literally, this is, like, legitimately just how bad it is when I get pissed. If I get pissed off at a game, it is just not fun for anyone to go. Oh, man. Yeah, see? Look at that. Boom. Easy, easy, elo. That's done. How is it that I get around him? Yeah, okay, so we gotta go this way. Alright, this is like this stupidly overcomplicated pathway. Forgot about that. Where the fuck does it start again? Oh, it starts back here. Does it? I don't even know where the fuck it starts. It starts like super far back. Okay. But for real though, Oh! I see now. I see what I have to do. I did get to the right spot. It's right here. My stupid ass is like, oh, I gotta go all the way there. No, I just gotta... Where is it? Right there. Follow this all the way around. Get some armor. Back into that. Health. Ha-cha-cha. That opens that up. Fucking So we're 100% on that too. Yep, complete both secret encounters in the blood swamps, and all the items have been found. I didn't pick up the BFG? Or the one health? Oh, we gotta do that actually. You have to pick it up. Where's the beginning? I thought I picked it up, honestly. Like, for real. It's not a... There it is! Plus one, so. Okay, just gotta go back to the crossroad. I mean, it makes it easier that we're here, actually. Cause I can kinda just like, speed through it fairly quickly. I don't have to worry about health, too. Be collected. Now I go back to the underworld crossroads. Perfect. That beats the icon of sin, big time, man. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's just a, where the fuck am I? Oh, sanctum. Nothing. I think, I don't know.
This is a fucking trap.
crush.
Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Alright. Let's go and take care of that. And with that, is the end of the mission. Boom, boom, and boom. Yes. Really? Wow. Okay. Hell yeah, better. Let's go. Nice. Horsing around. Alright, so with that, we're going to call it here. Thank you guys for watching, hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and we're going to hit up the next part. Till then, take care.